It's the very first dedicated orthopedic hospital in the state, and it's bringing our community world-class care. Orlando Health Jewett Orthopedic Institute is a one-of-a-kind complex. Dr. George Haidukewych specializes in hip replacements and tells us how Orlando Health is leading the way to extraordinary results through technology. So you specialize in hip surgery. You are renowned throughout Central Florida and in other parts of the country and world, and you've performed thousands of hip surgeries successfully. But now you have a new technology available through Orlando Health that's helping you achieve even better results for your patients.
Correct. It's basically AI-based. Artificial intelligence seems like a nice buzzword nowadays,
right.
But to simplify it, it helps a machine learn and make decisions and give us better information. When we used to do hips even 5-10 years ago, relatively crude measurements, we didn't have millimeter accuracy, nor could we model a hip specifically for you. So now what I can do when you come see me with your arthritic hip, I can get x-rays of your pelvis with you sitting and standing and model your exact pelvis. And we can animate the hip through a range of motion. The patient can see themselves going from deep squat to standing to stepping over a high box. So when I put the hip in, it is in the perfect position so you don't have a dislocation or a complication. And say you like yoga, or you like pickleball, or you like golf. So now we could activity match how we put the hip in and hit that target.
That is incredible. And I can hear recreational athletes all around the area saying, sign me up, because if it allows you to customize someone's hip for their sport or some type of lifestyle activity that they really love, just think about what that adds to their life.
It does. And so AI can help us in the operating room analyze an x-ray way faster than my eyes could and tell us that I'm a millimeter short or the hip is a millimeter long, and we could correct that right then and there. We used to simply get x-rays in a recovery room and say, that looks pretty good. But now we can get it exactly the way we want it and confirm it instantly.
Also, the patient experience, the time in surgery, and the recovery time that are significantly reduced.
Right. Well, we can do, a lot of these patients will have their surgery in the morning, they're home before lunch. And we are faster because I need less x-rays in surgery to check all my cuts. The computer can tell me where I'm putting the implant, and it gives me a quick analysis right at the end of the case that I nailed it. So you're under anesthesia for a shorter period of time, which is good for everybody. It's always normal to be anxious about surgery. It's a big deal. But if you look at the results of hip replacement, a modern outpatient AI assisted, the success rate's in the high 90s, the complication rate is probably 1% in good hands. And if you have a good experienced surgeon and you have a beautiful facility that has all the latest technology, last thing I would do is worry.
Visit OrlandoHealth.com/ortho.